Hello, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Welcome back to Appa Public School online session. I am Rashmi. I teach environmental science subject for class 1. Today, in this session, we are going to learn a new chapter, chapter number 8, our clothes. Children, we all wear clothes. We wear different kinds of clothes. Do all the clothes that we wear look and feel the same? No. Some clothes are rough while some are soft. Some clothes are thick and some are thin. Some clothes are smooth and silky. Why do we wear clothes? We wear clothes to cover and to protect our body. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, and rain. We wear different kinds of clothes. We wear different types of clothes according to different seasons. There are three main types of seasons in our country. They are summer season, winter season, and rainy season. Let's see summer season. It is very hot in summer season. We wear cotton clothes. Cotton clothes keep us cool. They absorb sweat and keep our body cool. We get cotton from cotton plant. We get cotton from cotton plant. I am going to show you some of the pictures of cotton clothes. T-shirt, top, skirt, shorts, cotton frock, cotton shirt, and cotton pant we wear in summer season. Next, rainy season. It rains a lot in rainy season. We wear raincoat and use an umbrella in rainy season. They protect us from getting wet in rain. Some people also wear gumboots. Gumboots protect our feet in the rain. Winter season. It is very cold in winter season. Now, which season is going on, children? Yes, winter season. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. They keep us warm. We get wool from sheep. I am going to show you some of the pictures of woolen clothes. Sweater, gloves, woolen cap, woolen socks, and muffler we use in winter season. Children, do you know? In olden times, human beings did not know how to make clothes. They used leaves, barks of trees, and animal skins as clothes. Children, why do we need different types of clothes? Can you go to school wearing your night dress? Can you sleep comfortably in your school uniform? No. While sleeping, we need soft and loose night clothes to sleep well. For school, we need a well ironed and clean school uniform. Many other people also wear uniforms. This man is wearing a white coat. Who is he? Yes, he is a doctor. This man is wearing a khaki uniform. Who is he? Yes, he is a policeman. Good habits. Children, we should always wear neat and clean clothes. Wear clothes according to the season. We must take good care of our clothes. These are the good habits we should follow. Children, let's go through what we have learnt in this lesson. We need clothes to cover our body. We wear different types of clothes in different seasons. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, and rain. We should wear clean, washed, and ironed clothes. Let's do an activity. Match the following pictures with the correct word. I am going to show you some of the pictures. You have to match with the correct word. See, identify this picture. First one, what is that? Yes, these are socks. Very good. S-O-C-K-S. Socks. Second one, identify this picture. Yes, it is a frog. F-R-O-C-K. Frog. Yes, correct. What is this third one? Identify this picture. Yes, raincoat. It is a raincoat. R-A-I-N-C-O-A-T. Raincoat. Then see this fourth one picture. Identify this picture, children. Yes, it is a cap, woolen cap. C-A-P, cap, woolen cap. Then fifth one. T-shirt. Yes, T-S-H-I-R-T, T-shirt. Then the last one, it's an umbrella. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. Yes, correct. Let's do another activity. Multiple choice questions. It is very hot in. Option A, winter season. Option B, rainy season. And option C, summer season. It is very hot in. Which is the correct answer? Yes, summer season. It is very hot in summer season. Summer. Next, what do we wear when we go to school? What do we wear when we go to school? Option A, night dress. Option B, uniform. Option C, party wear dress. Which is the correct answer? Night dress, uniform, party wear. Which is the correct answer? Yes, uniform. What do we wear when we go to school? We wear uniform when we go to school. Third one, we wear woolen clothes in. When do we wear woolen clothes? Option A, winter season. Option B, rainy season. And option C, summer season. Which is the correct answer? Yes, winter season. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. Next, clothes protect us from. Option A, heat. Option B, cold. Option C, rain. Option D, all of these. Which is the correct answer? Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain. All of these is the correct answer. Heat, cold, and rain. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, and rain. Children, last one. When do we wear clothes shown in the picture? See this picture. When do we wear these clothes? In summer, in winter, in the rainy season. Yes, in winter season. In winter season, we wear these type of clothes. Next, true or false? First one, we wear cotton clothes in winter. True or false? We wear cotton clothes in winter. What is the answer? Yes, false. We wear woolen clothes in winter. That is the correct answer. Next one. We wear gumboots in rainy season. True or false? Yes, it is true. We wear gumboots in rainy season. Gumboots protect our feet in the rain. Next, third one. We get cotton from sheep. We get cotton from sheep. True or false? Yes, false. We get wool from sheep. We get cotton from cotton plant. Next, we wear soft and loose clothes at night. True or false? True. We wear soft and loose clothes at night. We can sleep comfortably. Next, we should wear dirty clothes. True or false? We should wear dirty clothes. False. We should wear neat and clean clothes. That is the correct answer. Thank you.